What I love about Em is that she keeps me grounded. She's the rational one in the relationship, and she will always remind me of what is important, what is our mission and vision as a couple. I think she helps me to grow closer to Christ. She doesn't give up very easily. I feel that I can rely and depend on her.
What really attracted me to Yuwei when I first met him was really his love for God, his family and his friends. He really treasures the people around him and he makes the effort to show that he cares for them. He accepts me for who I am. I'm not the perfect person, but he doesn't try to change me. He gently nudges me to be more Christ-like.
I think relationship is hard fought. So it's not something that we take lightly. We really treasure what we have. And I think it's only by God's grace we are here and we are working towards being one.
Thank you for staying by my side through the good times and bad. Thank you for loving me wholeheartedly even on days I'm almost impossible to love, and for staying committed to working things out when we quarrel. In your own quiet ways, you never fail to reassure me that everything will be okay, and that makes me feel safe when I'm with you.
Hi Em, I want to thank you for the past 5 years. It wasn't easy, but we made it! Thanks for being with me through the different seasons, for always putting us first, being re-centered and focusing on our unity more than anything else. It might not be easy, but I promise that I will put in my very best effort to be with you, to choose you always, to choose you every day. You are my one and only for today and for the rest of my life. I'm gonna love you all my life. I, Yuwei, take you, Emily, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Emily, take you, Yuwei, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Heavenly Father, I thank you for bringing Em and I together. I pray that God will help us to be patient, to be kind, to be forgiving towards each other, especially so in times of difficulties. We know that this journey will be fraught with challenges, but God, you have never failed us in our most challenging times when we don't even feel like loving each other. I pray that this marriage will not just be about the two of us. I pray that you use us for the furtherance of your kingdom, to bring just a glimpse of your love to the people around us.
Grant us the strength and humility to forgive each other in times of trial, and help us to love each other as you love us. I pray that we may never take each other for granted and make the decision to love in word and in deed every day. Amen.